A convoy of 16 high-powered motorcycles and 5 cars were traveling along Jalan Kota Tinggi Mersing when a car in the opposite lane suddenly braked, causing a tanker truck behind it to swerve into the convoy's lane. The truck lost control and collided with 4 vehicles. 2 people were killed on the scene, while 3 others were injured. The accident resulted in a 2-kilometer traffic gridlock that extended from the scene of the crash to the Kota Tinggi exit.